Evangelica Victor Eliantur Nostra. What a beautiful insight into the heart of Jesus are these words. Jesus drew in, getting closer to Jerusalem, about was this is just immediately before Palm Sunday. He knows he's addressing Jerusalem for his passion, and he can foresee the treason that he's going to suffer, the betrayal. So his heart gets moved and weeps over the city. Insight into the heart of Jesus are the tears of our Lord Jesus, and the insight into the heart of God, how God is deeply moved, how God contains emotions, how God is sensitive, infinitely sensitive, infinitely compassionate. It's not made of stone, his heart, but it's perfect flesh, perfect sensitivity, compassion. That is good news for us, because we have a God that can understand us, that can feel us. Our joys and our pains, our anxieties and our hopes have a perfect echo in the heart of God. Beautiful news. Glad tidings for us. And then he says, if this day you only knew what makes for peace, if you only knew that I am the King of Peace, that I am the Prince of Peace, that my peace I give you, not the peace of the world. If you'd only accept that true peace comes through the passion, through the cross, and you will experience the ocean of mercy, and you will become yourself. If you would say yes to this way of the cross, so you can say yes to the true kingdom of peace.